creative and expressive self of each and every child. And we want to thank you for loaning them to us for this endeavor. It is now our sincere pleasure to introduce the Colorado All-State Middle School Treble Choir. The Treble Choir is the newest choir to be formed under the auspices of the Colorado Middle All-State and is open to both young women in 7th and 8th grade as well as young men in 8th grade who still sing in an alto or soprano range. And our guest conductor tonight for the Treble Choir is Dr. Jill Burgett, who is Director of Choral Music Education and Associate Director of Choral Studies at the University of Northern Colorado. And she conducts the Women's Glee Club, the Prima Voce Chamber Ensemble, and teaches choral methods and conducting. Her doctorate is from Ball State University, and there she subsequently served as Associate Director of Choral Activities. For nearly 20 years, Dr. Burgett conducted choir at the middle and high school level in the Indiana public schools. She has served on the Indiana and Colorado ACDA boards and Central Division ACDA board as College and University RNS Chair, and she is currently the President of the Colorado Chapter of the American Choral Directors Association. Dr. Burgett is an active festival clinician and conference speaker, having conducted engagements in Prague, Vienna, Budapest, London, Paris, and Rome. She was also the person who inspired us and our board to begin to work on founding a middle school all-state choir in Colorado. It is fully appropriate that things have come around the full circle so that she is one of our guest conductors of the honor choir she helped inspire into being. Please welcome to the stage the 2015 All-State Treble Choir and Dr. Jill Burgett.
Thank you. Good evening. It has been a day that I would describe as a couple days as being one word, and that is joyful. We have had a fabulous time together. And one of the great things that happens when you put great singers and great music together is that your lives are changed through that. You're never the same. And the cool thing about our repertoire is that it enables us to go places we wouldn't otherwise be able to go. So we were just in Baroque, England. I hope you could tell that from our tone and the way we sang and our trumpet. And the rest of our repertoire takes us to various places. This next one takes us to Ireland, longing for an island that no one inhabits, but every time we see it, we wish we could live there. Lake Isle of the Innisfree.
I will not run.
and now an Iroquois Indian lullaby. And this piece is a soundscape. You will hear all sorts of interesting sound effects here.